basically there's an ultrasonic sensor which scans how much is in your bin, and it sends those results to a website. And since you have an account that you can log on, and some schools can make their own account, the results come onto the website, and there's a leaderboard, and the person with the highest results gets on the top of the leaderboard. So basically the aim is to get onto the leaderboard.